Hello boys and girls, welcome back to peek over my shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. And we are down at the box lair, I believe. Well, on the way over there anyway. And there seems to be something of interest over here. Okay, Coyote, you come over here and take the watch. You do the same. Stand by these wonderful nuclear waste looking thingies. And I shall poke in the entrails! Oh! I am noticing stuff. So this is where I can summon shit, right? Whoa! Too bad I won't have the AP or the skill to maintain control. But maybe we can still use it for our advantage. Controlling its movement. Bullet sponge. Do I have a line of sight? I believe so. Weehee! And I shall maintain watch. Whoa. Place Huh, do we still have control? Okay. In which case, you, my little bugger, go over there and catch some bullets for us. This is where we start throwing grenades. Actually, I think I should put some marks out there. You, elite thingy ghost. Elite my ass. Okay. I think I see what the problem is. We don't have a too great of a view sector here. Yeah, but I ain't going in there, so too bad. Do some of that shit. Okay, do some of the shit that affects you. The grenade range, and they are pissing me off. See how it's done? See? Can you shoot anybody? I doubt it. Keep watch. Could you do that healy thing on me? Yeah, and I probably shouldn't stand right there. And you could stand over there. Oh! Well, fuck. Where is your Overwatch now, huh? You? No. Oh, he has been incapacitated, it would seem. Well, that sucks. And he can't do the astral thingy either. Well, do some magic then. Do something other. And now chop it. Chop it some more. What else do I have? I don't have the line of sight. This shit looks dangerous. Yeah, we probably should have started falling back at this moment. Ow. Okay, let's do some spraying. Yeah, and that one is already back up. Well, shit. Okay, this dude is back up. So... do we have these broken wards anywhere else in this area? I'm not sure. Manual save. I want to check out something. Okay, you had grenades, right? Oh, how lucky that he missed himself. You, move over there. Let's see what's over there. I shall follow. You. Stay here and keep watch. I am not even sure if this is any better position, but if this wall section is of the breakable variety. Anything looks suspicious from here. You. Reload. Sort of goal over there, okay. And this wall section looks suspicious. Keep watch. You. Keep watch as well. Do some more magic shit. Ah. Put it on her. Okay, save here. So, this is where we're supposed to go to. Meaning, this is where I am not going right now. So, let's start getting back over here. Because I want to clear this area first. Oh, what's this? And you have that bug spray on the go. Ow. Ha. Oh, there was one of those ghostly thingies already. Hmm. Them. Oh, she has more. Okay. And let's keep that for this. You change to bug spray and get ready. Oh shit! Motion failed. So let's see, where were we? Okay, so we were here. In this case, let's fall back over here. Because then they have a bottleneck to come through, and the humans back here can't shoot us as much. Stay here just because you're such a good shot. You should fall back here. Quick save. Do that healy thing on me. Oh no, he can't. But he can do it on himself. Do you have med packs? Do I have any more med packs? Nope. Somebody had two. Okay, use that one on me because it's a risky business here. Shoot them. What seems to be the problem? Oh. Get ready. Stand by. Are not very accurate with that thing, but do keep. You will probably hurt someone with that. Actually, go here and keep watch over here. Shit. So, grenades. Oh no, I forgot to switch the character. Damn. And I believe now we are in the sights of them as well. Oh. heal her. Okay, and now sloppy Overwatch. Shit. This is a bad position here. Situation where most of us are ready for the ghosts. And Coyote is safely waiting. I didn't change the weapon, did I? Oh, I did, okay. Never mind then. And you know what? Keep Overwatch. And you reload. And cover our asses. Go, go, go. Actually, I'm going to move away from here. You. Oh, okay. I see. So we need to do some old-fashioned shooting first. Ugh. So you reload. You. Try to shoot it dead. Mission accomplished. And now you do this. Coyote, get out of there. You. Please shoot that bug. Awesome. And move out of there. Let's see. Any reloading? Nope. Watch. Reload. All gather around. You come away from that door. Mm-hmm. And the other. another one. Good. No reload required. Keep watch. Reload and switch to sword. Stay where you are. In fact, keep watch. You move at the door and keep watch. With me and keep watch. You come closer yes out in the open please and keep watch. You just come and stand by somewhere. You know, that's a nice. Oh! Okay. Shit! Yeah, I think that's where the box came from. This was not a very bright idea, was it? I'm going to reload. This ain't working. Load. Of course, when did I last save? We're gonna find out. Oh shit, I didn't save after the bugs. Ah! You always, always, always save after any success. Wait, which might indeed be the case. Let's see. Load. Quick save and manual save. No. Okay, I was just sloppy. Sucks. No. How many action points do I have? Where's the other dude here? Frustration. This was just dumb. Okay, since I'm getting back this far anyway, I'm going to reload some more. In fact, I think this will do. So yeah, it's one thing if the game doesn't have a save function to begin with. But it's a whole other thing if it does, and you forget to save when you totally should save. And they didn't die. It sucks. Do you have grenades? Not this one, no. No, no, no. Just keep watch. Yeah, tough it out. You keep watch with this one. Gosh. Okay, where's the other one? Now you move over here into a dangerous position and keep watch with this eye. Should kill this motherfucker. Oh. And you move here with him. What's your status? You move out of harm's way and reload. You guys missed. Why did you miss? Another one, and then move behind the corner. Okay, he should move and he should reload. Move further. Reload and keep watch. You move further, reload, and keep watch. And you just keep watch. Oh, they came back, didn't they? Oh, fuck. That is most unfortunate. Can you shoot them from there? Of course you missed. Show me if they are immune to... Ugh. Just move over there. Yep, and they are back. Well, fuck. Reload! Load? Thank you. Now then, I seem to remember, recall that they had this, I think it was one turn limit. So yeah, I think it's better if we let them come to us. Can you heal me? I think he couldn't. Yeah, he can't, but he can heal himself. Coyote, come over here and keep watch from here. We are trying to lure them out. And I'm going in there with you. And keeping watch over there. Now you. Stand over here. Be ready. Oh god, this is dangerous. They don't want to come, it would seem. So, you, elite, go here. From here, step over here. Shoot here. The other one as well. No, actually keep watch. We don't want to kill them too fast. Can I shoot one from there? Nope. Okay, I'm going to just sort of step. No. I'm not going to step out of the open. So let's kill one of them first. Like when we can. You stand with your sword. Ugh. Oh, okay, that one's moving away, which is kind of good, I guess. I think I'm starting to take damage. Help, help. Shoot bastard. Okay, now you. No! Ugh, okay, whatever. So if I die here, it will be because of my own foolishness. You come here. They are starting to move out, I suppose. Idiot! Ugh. And of course he shoots the one who is fucking immune to that shit. Ugh. Even going to reload right now because we're probably not gonna make it. Okay. You heal me fast. 5 points, you're kidding. I'm gonna move away. Take the other gun and stand watch because of the stupid things you did. And you keep going, you are also shit. Oh Okay, let me go back a little bit further, because I totally lost the groove here. Okay, further. Let's see, what saves do I have? Oh no, wait. If this is manual save, then we must be doing something right. True form. What do you have? Okay, we all need to reload. Everybody fall back. First you go to safety, then we see about those reloads. Muppets. Over there, let's see if okay. right, and I could use you over here, except this fucker didn't die, did it? I believe you were on Overwatch, weren't you? Mr. Lucifer. Sir. You couldn't just like kill it. Okay, fall back. Before you reload. Yes, that's how it is done. Now I shall move out of the harm's way while you reload. And you out of the harm's way. Reload. And keep watch just for the good measure. And this is where I make another manual save. Okay, what's your status? You, give her some booster. Okay, this didn't work on her. Which one did? Oh, this one did work on her. reload and keep watch. You also keep watch. And now we will have to kill that fucker in one turn, won't we? Okay, move away. Because those fuckers are gonna shoot you if you're still here. Shit. No, that was just stupid. Okay, I'm going to reload then, instead of doing anything else. Let's stand by. Ha ha! Okay, let's try this one with less failure. You stand by with this gun. You do this. I shall step out and put a mark on you. Brilliant. Punishment for that, I shall stand watch. Coyote, this is your show. I won't get the fuck out of there. Reload. Oh, come at just bro. Wait. Why didn't anybody activate the Overwatch thingy? Oh. So they are immune, okay. Now you. A little bit too far. Let's see. Oh, they are out of ammo as well. And the next turn, it's gonna be right back, isn't it? Yep. Okay, so we reload. Mark out and stand back. You do your magic. You stand watch. Why isn't the Overwatch with the bug spray working? I think they are indeed too far. Okay, so you spray it! Spray it again! This is getting ridiculous. I still have some. Of course I missed. And Coyote, you should fall back from there. It's not very safe. Can we, like, lure it out here? Let's try. Because right now we are in the in a very, very bad position here. Okay. Where should I put you? I want to put Coyote over here. Or over here. Just keep watch over us all. I am falling back here with normal guns and keep watch. You, elite bugger, get over here with me. Reload. Okay, and that happened. And you. Stay behind the corner and keep your sword ready. I don't think they want to come. Do you have grenades? I do. Which I'm too far for. Let's change the aim. Actually, stand by with this. I think I already marked this one, but hey, can't hurt. Huh, not bad. Okay, yeah, the usual. Dude! Actually, let's take this one. Oh! And they have already turned. Okay, in this case, quick save here. And let's see if we can take it down in one turn. Okay, you have to move. Move then. I might have to move too. Actually, you move first. Or maybe not. You move here so that you can take two shots. Uh-oh. Wait. What? Oh, Overwatch. Well, fuck. Huh. It's a good thing that he moved first, though. Am I right? So this didn't work, I take it. Let's reload. Maybe better if he shoots and doesn't think too much. Okay, some battle golf here. So I take it he wasn't in his range because oh, the Overwatch. No, this doesn't. Okay. I can't take the shot right here. And he can't take the shot. He has to step out. How come... Okay, it would seem that I have to send Coyote and take the hit, because then we can spray it. Choices that suck. Okay, I'm going to quick save here because his watch failed. Now you have this gun. Go here. How about shooting it? Is he not in line of sight? Well, that sucks. What's happening? Why can't we shoot it? Okay, something is wrong here. Our aim is not blocked. Reload. If you give me bullshit, I will reload. So Coyote has taken the unfortunate hit. You go right here. Yeah, see? This is bullshit. This fucker here. Why isn't he able to shoot it? I'm just going to take everybody close and see. We are not blocked or anything. So I'm gonna step over here. So what's happening? What about you? Okay. Yeah, okay, you forgot to switch the weapon. Okay, some sort of bullshit is going down here. Let's see, I should go back somewhere again. So let's go back to the last manual save. So yeah, basically after this first success, I got a little bit too euphoric and forgot all about the proper stuff. So when we got killed and turned out that I hadn't saved the game, then sort of everything fell out of the rhythm. I think I should actually end the episode here, because right now I'm just repeating the bad moves over and over again, and if some glitch is kicking in, then it's probably a good idea to close everything down and restart it. So yeah. PSA for always save the game when that's a feature. I mean, don't always save the game. Save the game when you're safe and when you're successful. And then, onwards! So yeah, for now, bye bye. And I shall return to my experiments soon.